Welcome to the Inventis Triangle tutorial video series. During this video, we will take a look at the available settings and the simplicity of performing automatic pure tone audiometry with the triangle screening audiometer. To run an automatic pure tone audiometry test in air conduction without masking noise, press the automatic button on the triangle's touchscreen. The stimulated side is indicated at the top of the screen, while at the bottom there are two options: play to start the examination and stop to end it. Sliding your finger to the right on the screen brings up the settings menu, from which you can change many options such as frequency selection and minimum and maximum level that can be reached in the test. From this menu, the test execution mode can be selected from three different modes: Hewson-Westlake, where the threshold is taken in case of two correct answers out of three; quick search, where a single correct answer stores the threshold; and fixed intensity, where each frequency is tested once with the same stimulus intensity. On the other hand, sliding to the left takes you to the exam review, where you can see the current exam data. After finishing an exam, return to the homepage by clicking the house icon in the upper left corner. Now the save icon will be active. Press the save icon to associate the exam with an existing patient in the list, or with a new patient by clicking the new icon at the top of the screen.